Dear colleagues, our greetings from South Ural, Russians, Federal Center of Metallurgy and Machinery. We are glad to present the results of composite deformability modeling. It's a complex conclusion of several works for elasticity and deformability modeling. So the presentation concludes classification of layer models and examples of their testing and application. Regulation and prediction of composite deformability, elastic and plastic properties is the important problem in providing calculated limits of structures deformations under mechanical and thermomechanical load. What technological problems are cleared? The materials industry has to achieve up level of properties regulation. Not only regulation of mechanical properties, but regulation of deformability. Elastic and plastic properties. It could make structure design much more effective and accurate. Producing control of composite deformability can be useful and realized only in case of three factors according. Effective deformability according by parameters of composites' real behavior under different loads. Simple and available methods of deformation modulus testing. Most of them are hard and long-termed. Accurate methods of technological composite mix design and regulation to achieve design parameters. The presented classifications and related methods make the attempt to suggest principles of these problems solving, especially mix design for deformability regulation. The analysis of most composite deformability research shows that many years the composite deformability is correlated with mechanical properties. Strength and density, but not with deformability of components. This method is too old. Practice has proven that materials with equal strength have different elasticity. For making the last, it's necessary to go on supermolecular or mesostructure scale of modeling. Summarizing past and current research, the following principles in the formation of elastic properties of composites can be highlighted. The first composite is a three-phase structure, basic elements of which are binding matrix, aggregate, and the contact area between them, or interfacial transition zone, ITZ. These components have different elasticity, and their different elasticity determines the overall deformation properties of the composite. Second, the contact area, ITZ, realizes surface energy, so ITZ deformability is mostly higher than other composite elements. ITZ is the basic element of viscoelasticity. Third, the stress-strain state of the composite does not under the principle of additivity. And fourth, the most popular are spherulitic composite structure models, but several layers cross sections are more applicated to models of elasticity calculation. Thus, the main aim of this research is to prove the applicability of the layer models in composite models of elasticity prediction. The objects of research, polymer and cement composites, were used. The following tasks were solved: composite deformability analysis and layer elasticity calculation model proposal, different deformation model type application testing. Basic compositions for elasticity research were heavyweight and lightweight concretes and cured epoxy resin. These compositions were chosen because of their principal structural and deformability difference. To determine the fact concrete elasticity modulus in our experiment, we used local producers' materials with definite elasticity modulus in presentation. The contents of various classes mixture components are presented in following tables. In research, different methods of elasticity modulus testing were used for cement and polymer composites. Standard methods of Russian state standards were used for concrete modulus of elasticity determination. The elasticity modulus has been determined as a relation of 30% cracking stress to the sum of elastic relative deformation except plastic on stages delay by standard. For polymer samples, the bending test of elasticity modulus was used. Three-point bending tests of polymer samples were carried out on a continuous Olsen testing machine in a specially made small-sized chamber which provides heating. The examples of short-term elastic and plastic deformation testing under compression and bending are shown on presentation. Polymer composites have definitely elastic properties in normal conditions, but with heating, polymer structure becomes viscoelastic. slight deformation surfaces are appearing. Polymer structure can be presented as a domains or macromolecules severed by ITZ. It can be noticed that there are traditional viscoelastic characters of concrete stress strain conditions, but it's necessary to pay attention to plastic deformation of different concrete types. The heavyweight concrete with higher elasticity modulus had less plastic deformations than usual, and lightweight concrete has in fact no significant plastic under compression. So the main factor of composite viscoelastic properties is the volume and elasticity level of ITZ. In heavyweight concrete, ITZ has the lowest density and elasticity, so the ITZ volume decreasing makes composite elasticity increase. In lightweight concrete, ITZ has the high density and plastic is minimal due to that. So by these examples, we can notice three types of structures. Mostly plastic is polymers under heating, mostly elastic is lightweight concretes on lightweight aggregates, and viscoelastic as heavyweight concretes. On the base of composites, deformability specifies the layer deformation models of different structure types are suggested. The matrix layers, depending on composite type, can be the ITZ only with mostly plastic properties type PL, the binder only with mostly elastic properties type EL, the binder and ITZ with viscoelastic properties type EPL. Developing a calculation model of the composite deformative properties, the dependence of the elastic modulus on the layer model with the number of layers N, the elastic modulus of each layer and the related thickness of the layer was proposed. Further, the testing of layer modulus applications are presented. Here is presented the calculation layer PL model. The viscoelasticity is modeled to the packs of elastic polymer sheets stretched under load, with low rigid bonds between them. Here is presented layer model with entropy factor for elasticity models under definite temperature. Final equations we received for epoxy, epoxy filled by a micromarble and others. Table presents the correlation of entropy layer PL model. Calculated and the actual result differs not more than 15%. Here is presented the calculation EL model as a pack of elastic layers where ITZ is accepted because of its properties are equal to binder. According to the proposed calculation model, the light concrete elastic modulus equation includes factors of aggregates and binders elasticity models and related thicknesses. Their calculation algorithms are suggested too. In compositions of light concrete mixes of our own concrete mixing plant of demanded classes were used for testing. Table shows the calculation and testing result of the elastic modulus of light concretes. Calculated and actual result differs not more than 10%. Here is presented the calculation EPL model as a pack of elastic aggregate and binder layers divided by weakened ITZ layers. Also, we suggested algorithms of the related thicknesses and modulus of elasticity by layer model determination. Working compositions of commercial concrete mixes of our concrete mixing plant were used for testing. The elastic modulus of the contact zone was determined by correlation method. Calculated and actual results starting from class B20 differs not more than 15%. The application of layer models in composites elasticity predicting were suggested and proved. The modeling based on classic composite structural elements such as matrix and aggregate. The matrix except binder includes contact zone ITZ where adsorptive bonds dominate. Composite deformability research confirms that ITZ is the main factor of plastic deformations of composites. Thus, the deformation modeling principles were formulated on presentation. Using basic equation of elasticity modulus depending on deformation properties of components, the methods of elasticity properties calculation for all kinds of layer modulus were proposed and proved. It's made the base of composites with definite elasticity mix composition design development. PL model is useful for viscoelastic or plastic deformation of composites when ITZ plays a matrix role. EL model is useful for composites with ITZ properties near or equal to binder properties. EPL model is useful for complex composites with weakened ITZ. Thanks a lot for attention.